Hello from HW Group. This product I would like to present today is our brand new 4-20 converter for industrial standout. This means you take a simple ultrasonic sensor of the water level or something like that, you wire it through two wires to this terminal block, and that's it. This device will connect this analog value to your sensor's technology-based portal. We have to say that it's working together with the sensor of the ultrasonic level or distance or something like that with industrial standard 4-20 milliamps. These 4-20 is also used sometimes for the powering the external sensor or probe, and together with this device it has to be calibrated or defined what kind of level of the water is which current. So you define, for example, that empty level is something like 5 or 7 milliamps, and 15 means a full tank. It's very easy to install because when you click it and define it together, you can simply deliver that to the site, and on the site you just click it to the network or connect to the Wi-Fi, and that's it. So there is no more definition or calibration on site, and connection is quite simple. It's IoT monitoring device. This means that it requires the portal on SensDesk Technology based to be connected to data and to be used. This device itself will never send you email. This device have to be connected to the portal, and if there is alert, the portal will send you email. But the portal can be your own. Portal can be SensDesk.com on our own public IP address or whatever else. So that's all for today. If you have a requirement for special sensor, a 4-20 milliamps, this is solution for your project.